Well, this is video number 3. Her parting words are, "See you soon, Amma." These words are actually ironical. Irony is there, you can see. Because she knows she will not be able to see her mother once again back. Right? But still, she is saying, "See you soon, Amma." And smile, I told you, is a deliberate effort to hide her feelings of sadness, hopelessness. So, but she ends the poem with a positive note. She smiles. She says, "See you soon, Amma." That means she is a girl with a very, very strong and a brave heart. She ends with the poem with a very, very positive approach. Right? So that is the end of the poem. Let's have a quick recap of everything. Right? The poet is driving from her parents' home to the Cochin. This is the incident of the last Friday morning. She notices about the mother, that the mother was sleepy, dozing off, her mouth was open, her face, it was like ash, right? Fire dust, and she looked like a dead body. She understood ki mother is growing older, she is getting weaker, and she realized this thing with pain. And what does she realize? That she was as old as she looked, means mother had become already 66 and she will die soon. This thought was so heavy for her, so painful, so sad for her to carry, that she wanted now to put it away. And in order to put that thought away, she looked out the window, looked outside the window. And outside the window, there is a complete contrast. The young trees sprinting means reaching back. And happy children coming out, spilling means coming out of their homes. And this is a complete contrast, because inside there was sadness, outside there was delight, there was joy, there was happiness. They reached the airport. After the airport's security check, she stood a few yards away and once again looked at her mother. Once again she notices her face, wan and pale, means it was dull, it was faded, it was colorless. How colorless? Colorless like late winter's moon. I hope you know, late winter means at the end of winter, January or February. If you see, look at the moon, it becomes a little hazy, colorless, dull. So this is the comparison. And now she suddenly remembers the familiar ache, familiar pain, which pain the child would fear. And when she was a small child, she used to start crying when the mother was away temporarily for a short time. That pain has become alive. But now she knows this pain can be permanent, because she might lose her mother forever. Mother might die. But she puts a positive note here. She is a bold girl. She comes out with a positive idea, a brave front. And what is that? She said, "See you soon, Amma." This is very, very sad, because she knows she may not be able to see her mother once again back. Right? This is irony. And lastly, she does not want to upset her mother, disappoint her mother, and that's why she smiles. See that? Smile and smile and smile again. This is a repetition, three times used, because she wants to put an emphasis. So here she ends the poem with a positive note.